Hey folks, and welcome back. So let's go ahead. Okay, where did I need to go? All right, his room. Wow, so they just straight up call one of the Dusk after the job in Final Fantasy. You. Take this.
Back off. This is it.
No, I did that for basically my own benefit, Donald Goofy. Okay, so those aren't alive. Sparkles. Okay. Okay.
What's wrong? Please, calm down.
Calm down? You just had to have a party, didn't you? Don't you see what's happened?
Hey, what's with you?
The rose. My rose.
What? That? He took it?
But surely you can find another rose.
Silence! You don't know anything!
That's not fair, Beast. Don't take it out on Belle. It's not like she stole it.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize.
But...
Belle... Sora... I want you to leave the castle. Look at me. Look. This is what I am. When you first got here, I tried to change. But I was only fooling myself. I can't be any different. I'll always be a beast. So I should live like a beast. With no one alone. Goodbye, Belle.
You can't mean that.
Oh, I think his mind's all made up.
Yeah. Look, Belle, leave this to us. If we can get the Beast's rose back, he'll calm down.
You just had to put Marluxia here, didn't you? Really? The guy who uses flower petals as a way of coming, showing up and leaving in the room where Zaldin takes a flower away from the Beast. Uh-huh. Right. Uh-huh. Yeah. Right. Right. Okay, so if I remember correctly, it was, either through... Wait, what?
Back off.
Okay. Oh, it was through the front door, if I remember correctly. Oh, now this fight is unique in its own way because it gives you a reaction command that I want to say is straight out of Final Fantasy. I believe it's called Learn. I don't remember, it's been years, but I know some of the details still. Okay. Oddly enough, I really want to get the Save the Queen and Protect the... Save the King and Protect the Queen. Hey, there's another lucid crystal. Yo. I have so many lightning stones. Shit. I need a blazing and a frost. But yeah. This fight... It's been a... It's a thing. That's really all I'm gonna say. It's a thing. But you get to use Zaldin's weapon in the fight, if I remember correctly. Okay, I'm just gonna check for... There we go. I knew there'd be Heartless here. Okay. Figured I'd get rid of these things first. Anything else? Okay. Might as well soft save. Me getting the stuff. There we go. That should do it. Okay. Might as well check in and make sure these aren't living. Okay. Really? Pretty damn certain that's where, I know the fight against Zeldin was, like, on a bridge. Huh. Either that was... You know what, I'll check the ballroom. Anything else? No. Okay. Ah, jeez. What was it? Ooh. Ooh, boy. Yeah, that would be great if I knew where I had to go. Wow! Okay, so I have to actually talk to Beast. If I remember correctly, in days there was a passageway over in that area. Got what, Donald? I got it.
Hey, Beast.
Leave me alone.
Come on, you need to hear this. You used to be fearless. You would have given your life to save Belle. Don't you know what that meant to us? You gave us all courage. Maybe you should have kept some for yourself. I mean, are you really gonna throw your happiness away? The rose is your only hope, isn't it? Well, it's the only hope for Cogsworth and the others, too. So don't throw away your last chance. Remember what it was like before Belle lived here? See? You can't give up. Not now.
I know one thing.
What?
This castle belongs to me. Zaldin will never be welcome here.
There I go. Let's see if that's better than the one I have right now. But it's not much of a difference. Valor. I'll change. Shit. Where is Oathkeeper? Here we go. How? How did you sneak along? That's my big question. How did Chip sneak along when he was in the parlor room? I wish I was joking, but he was in the parlor room. How could he sneak along? Wow. That was a trip.
Back off.
I am not surprised. Oh, thank you. Oh, crap. I'm not wasting Twin Howl on nothing. Essentially. They love giving me power crystal.
You came after all. You had me worried. I was afraid you'd given up for good.
What do you guys really want?
Kingdom Hearts. When Kingdom Hearts is ours, we can exist fully and completely.
He's definitely Russian.
So you see, that's why we need your heartless and your nobody.
Okay. It's just the nobody fight. Oh. Okay. Come on. Oh, right. He sounds like Wolverine. Hey, great finish. But yeah, he reminds me of Wolverine. And how he speaks. I don't remember what dialect, I mean the voice pattern was. But something just screamed Russian for some reason. Wow, I need one lightning crystal and two lucid crystals. That. Okay, let's go beat up Zaldan. What's going on with the floor pattern?
Is that?
That's a trap.
Look! It's the rose!
Yeah. Oh, definitely taking cues from the Dragoon class. He actually is.
But I'd rather travel light. What shall I leave behind? Bells or the rose?
They'll take both. Yeah, they'll take both, actually, Zaldan. Okay, so this one's a doozy of a fight. Come on. Was using my potion. Wow. Fuck you, Zoth. I'm blocking? I was using my potion! Oh hey, exactly what I wanted to do. Oh yeah! I'm surprised Mickey showed up as many times as he did.
Here, it's yours again.
Belle?
I know. You want me to leave the castle.
No, stay.
What matters is, you weren't hurt by Zaldin. You're safe. And, I'm very grateful to you for bringing the rose back to me. Thank you.
It's the least I could do. You've been good to me, and you didn't have to be.
Listen, Belle.
Yes?
Oh. Say it.
Go on.
Come on.
You can do it.
We have confidence.
Don't be bashful now.
Belle, I'd like you to stay with me, please.
I will.
My strong music.
What maestro?
Hey, did you see the look on Belle's face when she grabbed that rose?
Yup, she sure was having fun, all right.
She's rather unique, isn't she?
Always ready for a little adventure.
The two of them do seem made for each other.
Yeah, they sure do.
Okay.
It's that weird reading from before. See? I knew it wasn't a glitch. Yeah, but it's still all cloudy and kind of fuzzy.
And kind of fuzzy.
We know one thing for sure. What's that? Whenever Sora, Donald, and Goofy go out and help folks, the reading gets stronger.
Gee, I wonder why.
Hey, Sora, we're gonna try to find out more about this reading.
And while we do, you fellas just keep on questing. We really are counting on you guys.
Okay. Oh! Whoa! Okay, so... let's actually take a look. Zaldin. Poof. There goes like 90% of that. Okay, so next time, folks, I will go through this gateway one more time to get, at least one more time to figure out on up in the rank on the level 1. before I head into Olympus Coliseum again. But till next time, goodbye.